You're shaking. Honey. Wait. I'll give you my jacket. Here. See, I'm touching you, okay? That's me. Okay. Yeah. Try to breathe. In. And out. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about the others. I'm so sorry I brought you here. You even said you didn't want to go to the party. I'm sorry. Okay, breathe. In and out. Will you? Please, do it for me. Breathe. Yeah, that's good. Just like that. Let's do this thing. Okay, look around you and tell me 5 things you can see. Okay, you and me. 5 things you can see. Look around. Yeah. That's one. Tell me 4 things you can touch. Yeah, right. That's my hand. That's my face. Yeah. Good, good. Okay, now tell me 3 things you can hear. My breathing. I'm sorry. Yeah. Okay. The music. Yes. Now 2 things you can smell. Emotion you feel. Okay. Good. You don't shake anymore. Okay. Can you stand up? Let's go to another room and talk, okay? Yeah. Wait, I'll help you up. Okay. 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 That's good. Let's go. Okay. See, no one's here. Okay. sorry, baby. I'm so sorry. Next time, tell me earlier if you feel like that, okay? I didn't mean to. It's my fault, I'm sorry. Okay, keep breathing. Keep breathing. Just like that. Let me stroke your back. Yeah. It's okay. Yeah, I didn't like the music either. Out of here once you calm down, alright? Don't worry about the others. They don't matter right now, okay? I'll deal with that. Don't worry. No, you won't look like a weirdo. No, not at all. Come on, don't say these things. Through this together, okay? Things happen. Doesn't matter. You feeling better? Yeah. Yeah, I can say that. Backstroked. Of course you do. Of course you do. I won't stop, okay? I'll do it as long as you need it, so don't worry. I still feel sorry, but I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. You're going into the right direction. This was just a bit too much, maybe. Okay. We'll get there. We'll get there. Just keep breathing. Just keep breathing. Okay. I'm so proud of you. Thank you for coming back to reality. You did well. I'm glad my voice helped you. I'm so glad. And thank you for telling me what to do in these situations. That was really helpful. When this happened the first time, I was really at a loss. But it's okay now. I know what to do. So just lean on me, okay? Just lean on me. I'll be here for you. I'll be here. That's good. You've calmed down. That's good, really good. Okay. You want to get out of here? No, I'll drive. I'll drive. Definitely. Don't worry, I won't scratch the car. You have to believe in me. I want no more parties for a while, okay? Yeah. Yeah.